From underwater, notice that Kelsi takes 2 kicks per arm stroke, and that she places the down kicks right where they will be when she swims whole stroke fly. When she drills, Kelsi initiates the kick from her sternum rather than from her knees, just as she will do when she swims full stroke fly.